the second opportunity for public input, will that be handled in the exact same way that you're doing this first session now? The 60-day one?
Oh, that's a good question, because this process for input is coming to me. The 60-day one doesn't come to me. It goes to the board of directors. So we haven't fleshed out what that looks like, but you know, that'll be clear before we get into that step. But really, the 60 days is feedback on my recommendations to the board of directors. Whereas this step is feedback to me to help me make some recommendations.
The board recommendations are within the 60 days. When you present your report to the board with Bob's recommendations, the board can choose which of Bob's recommendations to go to the public for 60 days.
No, they're going to read some.
You're taking a whole report?
Yeah. Okay. So let's say I, you know, some of the ideas in here, I say, well, you know, we've got two really good ideas here. Maybe I recommend A and B. You know, my understanding is they're going to release the whole report with A and B. They're not going to say, we're just going to release A or release B. I don't know if that answers your question or not. I think the policy says that they release my full report, including recommendations, for public input. That doesn't mean I'm going to recommend to, but I may recommend to. They won't make a final decision on anything I recommend until after those 60 days. So.
We have scheduled for November 2nd. Is that an open forum that any group, individual, anybody can report their concerns on any topic or issue on any topic to you for consideration?
Yeah, but I think to try and make it manageable, we'll put some parameters around time frames and ask people to, you know, register or say, I want to be on the agenda because, and we've done this in the past. I'll just use this as an example. We maybe give people 10-minute opportunity to present their ideas, and if we have 12 10-minute blocks, people will sign up for one of those 12 blocks, and if we have less than 12, we can do it in one night. If we have more than 12, we have to have another.